road team in the PCL. Hancock set for the 0-1. Kicks and fires, and that one is swung on. Line to the gap in left center field. That ball is down for a hit, and it's going to the wall. Two runs have scored. Borenstein pulls it to second base with a double. And the Aces have taken a 3-1 lead here in the bottom of the third on a Zach Borenstein two-base hit the opposite way.